Elena, you
did
this.
Hello, my name is Skoyan, and I'm here playing Victor. You see? And then we have.
I'm Macronian, and I'll be playing Maokai Jungle, because he's awesome and pulls everything, unless something goes terribly wrong this game.
I'm Galo, and I'm the Gaylord.
Oh yeah, that's
so I'm gonna pwn everyone with my magic resist.
And
yes.
they've only got one AP carry, so this is gonna own. We got an AP tank, and we got me, who is like a well, another AP tank.
Hey,
spice armor.
Akron, you want me to start attacking blue?
Yeah, that's right. I almost forgot how to play Maokai jungle. We counter jungled last game, so.
Press T for dance and
F5. Yeah, let's not do that because we will not want to waste our summoner spells, right?
Oh yeah, you did.
Okay, what he just said is, oh shit, I just did that. So, he just burned. But what did you? Which summoner spells do you use? press S to suck my dick. This is why I don't like League of Legends so much. All of these random people saying random things.
I would rather call random fucking raiders.
But
by the way, guys, now that the new patch is out, what do you think of it?
Well, I like that they've added red physical and what is white or blue for?
Blue, yeah, pinkish, or no, purplish. I mean, for magic damage. So, okay, yeah, now you can get out of here.
Fuck! I hate facing Morgana. This is like cool. Why did you slay?
You can't put him.
Yeah, that's how it goes. But I'm a gank in like level 3, so it'll not be long.
Okay, could you wait until I get my gravity field if you're gonna gank with
me? Yeah, sure. You better, if you want, you can get a level 2 then, because I'll be going wolves, then wraith, and then I'm level 3 and I'll gank.
No, okay. What? I hate
you,
Morgana.
He's a good binder.
Yeah.
Or you're just bad at dodging them.
Shut up, Meg.
This doesn't gonna go so good.
Of course it is. What are you talking about?
No,
man?
Because they just have one AP.
Oh yeah, for you.
That's right. You are the game.
Oh, by the way, am I the only one who noticed them removing like lifesteal thing from blue race? I'm gonna gank her now. Yo, gank.
Whoa,
up.
Hello,
I'm ganking.
Hello.
We're from Sweden.
Burn flash. Yeah, we're from Sweden. If you did not notice already, by him talking Swedish a couple of times. Dang, this could be an easy first blood soon. Seriously, she did not dodge that sapling. I'm gonna run behind here and see if I can get her.
She's probably recalled already, so I don't think it's gonna work. But thanks for the gank. I'm getting free farm now.
That's what I thought. I'm gonna gank Vayne. So calming bot.
LOL.
Gank.
Victor's voice sounds fucking amazing.
OMG. They're pushing. And our Trindomer just gave away a free first blood.
Idiot.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my
also,
god! Don't push, Mr. Gaylord. Okay, they got Lord. And I'm gonna. Yeah,
uh-huh.
Every boss. That's why you should push them.
I'm not at all used to Victor's death ray. It's kind of like Rumble's ultimate in aiming. I'm not at all. Oh,
yes,
hello, the
gravity!
I hate this.
Oh,
gravity,
that's a nice.
Ha ha!
That's a nice. It's just there.
He was dead.
By top lane. But we don't have any top lane, so. Did they right? No, they did not right. Do they have a jungler? Nah.
No, I think so.
We'll be jungling. Trinomer said, I hate junglers. I have no idea what he meant, because they don't have a jungler.
He probably meant that he wants you to gank.
Ah, perhaps.
Trinomer with pro spells and AP for
Okay, let's check again. She does not have flash this time around. So stop. Come on. Yeah. That's more like it. And put your gravity field. Gravity field.
Fuck. That's that side.
Man, oh. You forgot about that? Damn, man.
Don't worry, I'll take it. Well, I'll kill it with power transfer. No!
No. I'm gonna get the kill, man. I'm gonna get the kill.
It's good you actually survived. I actually thought you were gonna die. Haha!
Oh! I almost died there. And that's why health potions are awesome. Oh shit! Shit, 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 shit!
Shit, I'm coming, what? I'm coming.
Third. Ha!
Ha ha!
Function overflow. I heart flash.
I gonna shoot them.
Oh, hello, the right
red. He's coming from. Oh, okay, good. I thought she was coming from behind to kill me.
I'm just gonna get to level 6 and then I'm gonna go B.
Okay. I'm gonna shoot them.
Far left?
Oh, hello there, Morgana.
Oh, no.
Okay, I'm level 6, so I'll go B.
Yeah. You push the lane.
Nah, I'm gonna shoot them with my gay wind.
Yeah. You know, and like in 1 minute, you know, blue is up in 1 minute, so I'll give it to you.
For your information, YouTubers, this is the first time I'm playing Victor, so please don't rage about my use of Death Ray.
Oh, and for Scorian's information, you just said my line.
Well, anyways, it's SS mid, so care.
Oh yeah, I leveled from those minions. Thanks, man. Oh, chase, chase. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna gank Morgana again. See how she feels about this.
That was awesome. Yeah, sorry.
She flashed once again. I'm loving
this. I'm gonna shove them with my gay wind.
Hey, Agronian, next time I think you probably should gank top. Otherwise, Trindomir is gonna get.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Or bot.
Well, but Trindomir is solo against two. SS. Care bot. SS Morgana.
Oh shit, Yosu, this. Kog'Maw is.
Whoa, lag.
Okay, I'm gonna go gank top. Oh. Well, I was a bit late on writing, but... Oh, snap! Irelia here! Okay, thanks for this, Irelia. Trinda. He's so good.
I'm gonna try and kill Morgana.
I have my ultimate!
I don't!
Fuck it, it's not gonna kill
me. I'm jungler!
I can't. I can ban.
Trindamir, seriously, man? Seriously?
I can
not
count
in there
them.
Without any spells. And he uses his ultimate when he's at 350 HP.
When I use my ultimate, they hit me because I'm gay.
They won't hit on you because they know you're gay. Ha ha ha.
But if I use my ultimate.
Nope, they just want to avoid you. That's how much they hate you. Med, you blue?
What? Yeah. It's gonna kill these.
I'm gonna give it to you then. Top's gonna be quite hard to gank because ganking a 2v is in a 2v2 situation is hard to end well, so.
Yeah.
Sorry for Trindamir, who's not currently in our chat, obviously, but.
I was attacking him through the wall.
Yeah, you are.
What?
Mike?
What means big?
And you should be having a few. It gets blue buff.
Oh,
Morgana does not have blue buff.
I need to be really careful with Morgana now. SS.
Yeah.
Double S Morgana. Double S Morgana. Please take care.
Well, since Morgana's not here, I'm gonna take the chance and go B now.
Oh, did you watch like there's a video, well not a video, but a guy on YouTube. He was reading out the shaft history from a 700 Elo game. Quite funny because everybody would keep calling each other retards. They don't do this in higher elo games. I have understood.
Wait, what did you say?
A dude was reading out the chat history of a 700 elo game. It was quite annoying, especially the way he was saying it. He was like, double S, and then like, you're a 4-star noob or something like that. you know, four stars instead of the swear word in chat, yeah. So quite funny. I'm coming to gank mid again.
Oh my god, I'm not here. What are you doing?
I steered her away from the tower, dude. That's enough.
Yeah, whatever.
An enemy has been slain. Oh, great. The kid friend Amir is doing Gaylord. Good.
Gaylord.
Yeah,
yes,
I'm
Mr. Gaylord stole kills from your from our vein. You know what? I'm gonna Gaylord stole another one.
My real name is Gigamaster.
For those of you interested, zero people.
Yeah.
SS Morgana, once again, care.
No, I'm not.
SS Morgana, care.
Well, you just stole Vayne's double kill, so I think you are a bit of a kill stealer.
No, if I didn't come, she shouldn't get any assist or kill. You understand?
Let's say that's
yeah,
okay
I understand.
For now. Hey, Akroni, you coming top in ganking Irelia?
Mm-hmm.
Please help, they're coming and kill me. Ah, I'm bounded! No.
Okay, it looks like Irelia. I can pick up kill on Irelia.
Oh! Nice. I didn't get an assist though, because you stuck. Oh! Shit! Trindamir.
Yeah.
Nate! Give me assist! Man! I hate you! You don't give me any assist,
no.
Bro!
Why?
Hi, lol. You freaking wasted flash, man.
Yeah. I don't care.
Don't flash away from a Kog'Maw passive when you're going to recall anyways.
Yeah.
I have some armor now, but it's
what the fuck?
It's sad. But you can still buy magic resist because their Morgana obviously will do some damage late game.
Yeah,
good
yes,
to have a magic damage
just
tank.
One single
enemy.
Yes. There's no one else today deals magic damage. Kog'Maw.
Yeah.
Let's deal their red buff. Oh, it's gonna
Kog'Maw is AP.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Oh, that's nice for you, I guess.
Congratulations.
Aye.
And Gigamaster, from then on, Gigamaster had a good game.
Oh, awesome. You got the buff.
But now
yes,
I must shop Frozen Heart.
Oh shit, they're coming for you.
No, you must buy Frozen Heart, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh shit, Irelia! You up for killing her? Man,
what,
I'm
what
here.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Thank you. Run! Oh, you
did. Oh, I'm okay. I think. Oh. Well, I did tank, so that's what I'm doing, bro. I'm tanking, so. Tryndamere spinning flash! Oh,
yes.
Get away from her. Tryndamere puffed her ultimate way too early. Oh, but. Yep. That's great. That's really good. Very, very good job.
Thank you. I think I got a. Did I get a.
Vayne obviously does not know that pinging is. Oh, well. Oh, it was just in lane and spam pinging. Well, then I think it's okay. You ended up with double buff. That's very nice for you.
If I hadn't gotten that red buff, we probably wouldn't have been able to kill Morgana since my ability attacks were slower here.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, guys, please leave a comment below what do you think about the music. Because I'm not going to play as a game, you can get that. First move.
Oh wait, are you playing music in the background of this video? I'm seeing a lot of hating coming because they won't hear game sounds too much.
They will hear my game sounds.
Okay, good.
No.
If they don't, then you're screwed, and they will never subscribe to you. That's the life of YouTube.
Well, I could just post a comment on my video and make it you. Maybe more views to get some more gaming views. Make more
obviously. I'm gonna make a ping so that we can initiate and go for dragon, perhaps. That would be very good of us to do such a thing.
Oh,
nobody seems to be moving in for it. I'm gonna go up and try and attack Morgana. We've got a lot of spell vamp because of her damn passive.
Okay.
Charger. Show them.
No. And when you get your stun with the gravity field, I think she has a ward. No, do not. Oh, that's a nice gravity field, bro.
Well, excuse me, I've never played Victor before.
Oh, okay, well, we wasted a flash.
Well, that's good, at least.
And I'm happy with that.
Didn't damage me nothing.
Let's see if I can...
Oh, I don't have any boots, and I really should get them.
I really like playing Victor, actually. It's quite a fun game. Whoa, hello there, Morgana. I am so glad that.
Yeah, you are. Although your ultimate... Oh, it does not follow her. That's great. Can't you still control it while you're, like, in... while you're dead? Can you control it, then?
But, anyways, like, I...
At least, man, your double buff had worn off, so... And she didn't get it.
Oh, what a noob.
Lol, three babes. Maokai.
Well, it seems that you are an idiot now.
Why did our Vayne call me an idiot when I've done
nothing?
Because
you wasn't there when she died.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Mao.
Oh.
I'll come and gank bot, but I don't have any ult.
What
the fuck is that,
Master?
What the fuck?
Oh,
yeah.
Paint them for me. Oh yeah, you are dead.
He just dropped like that.
How?
What did you do, man? What did you do?
Q plus death ray.
Okay, that's quite a lot. Oh, did you? Yeah, you augmented death ray. Good.
At least give this an AP. Oh, shit, run!
Oh snap! Look at Morgana. I found myself a Morgana in the jungle.
Someone ring wrong.
Okay, so,
Okay,
yeah,
go.
I can.
Quick,
I
go.
I think I can.
Oh, that's awesome.
Lol.
Oh, hang on a sec, I can buy my... That's... Bam.
Hello, Tryndamere.
Dude, take care. What is that guy? Is he kind of retarded? Tryndamere's getting...
Okay, bait him with me,
People are not going to...
Du har min ult! Nej, fan!
That bitch is going down. Die, dude! She's not going down. Oh, yes, please.
Slow.
No.
What are you? It's good. You're the tank, and so am I. Yeah.
Aha! What? My death ray just went right through my gun and didn't do a goddamn shit.
I can karate.
Since when do you know karate?
When I was 3 years old.
I don't believe you.
Oh, I don't believe
you. Demacia!
For some strange reason, I don't believe you.
Let's push Mitar. Oh, hello there, Morgana.
Aurelia is coming.
Instead of death ray only. Look at that zap thing. It did half a minion's damage. Half a minion's HP worth of damage, I mean. Yeah, the gravity field is not your strong side.
Hey, damage.
I know. I'm never pro with Bradfield. This is my first time with Victor.
Yeah, obviously.
And Victor sucks.
Hello. And I'm from Lolma.
We are playing. And go out from this.
You are dumb.
Dude, man, I'm already in the game. If you didn't realize, we are recording a video of us being League of Legends.
Okay.
That ultimate killed Vayne, or that ultimate secured the kill on Vayne. That's great. Okay, so I need a recall because I had 2,500 gold. The Kog'Maw was DC'd for quite a while, so he's not the level he should be.
Now I have a frozen heart. Oh, no.
Oh man, I'm not liking Kog'Maw anymore. Holy shit! What the? My flash was on cooldown. I didn't notice.
Awesome.
Now, a couple of those. Five of that. There we go. Now I got myself some movement speed. Windermere, use your. Oh my god.
All Windermere players.
What?
Nick Hogman, you're dead.
Most Windermere players don't know that they are supposed to use their heal directly after their ultimates or at the end of their ultimates. Like that is basic rule. Everybody should understand that.
I need help mid.
And Vayne will be on him.
Be faster!
Vayne, use your ultimate, we are at 180. Metal is perfection. Stop spamming Gorm. Oh, sorry, Giga Monster.
What do you mean?
I think they are doing
I didn't.
Shit, Black Spike.
No, they are not taking Baron.
We're not gonna have a look at this. Function overform. That's true. Well, I was walking with Victor's, like, I guess Baron, he was just like, function before four.
Before I kill you, you're very, very late.
Oh yeah, all left is in a lane. Oh, don't scare him away.
Lubov
quick from me.
Does no damage on me. No damage on me.
Is he chasing them? Oh.
Look at that then.
I hope he dies.
And I need to save him!
I don't like you anymore!
I come to save you! Save you,
lol.
And stop killing!
You know, you should use your ultimate when there's more enemies inside of it.
It's so...
There was like one.
It's not long range on it.
It was like one. Oh my god. Okay, do you have flash? You should have flash for Galio when you should
but
flash.
But I don't have it. I don't have it.
You should have your flash and your ultimate ones. You should wait. You should actually save your flash until you can use your ultimate.
Yeah, next time I die instead of using my flash.
Yes.
You want them? Yeah, actually. Because that means that in the next battle you can flash into them all and use your ultimate, which results in you dying one time and them dying five total. Okay?
No.
Oh snap, I'm dead. Good thing they used all their bursts on me because I'm out of tank. Oh, you got a double kill, I think.
Now I have a
Oh my god.
Oh, you're gonna die there. Hey. Don't give him vision of you because he will just ultimate you and kill you.
We got double kill. I think that was kicked up. I'm getting real defeated. Let's get to that.
Okay, that's very 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 very, very nice. I'm done with my Rod of Ages. I'm building a Frozen Heart right now. Will be very good against their Vayne, especially under Tryndamere.
I stopped running in bottom lane.
And after that, I'm gonna build force an Aether. No, wait, I'm gonna buy an Abyssal Scepter. Sorry, man. Abyssal Scepter is the shit. Because it gives AP and magic.
Perfect counting. You guys can.
I go to save everyone.
It's a very good
pick. That's not fair.
It is, I think. Look at their Kog'Maw. Wow. He does damage. And he knows how to.
You don't say.
Oh, that death ray misses everything. Okay, see what I did there? See what I did there? Boom! Lol.
Yeah.
OP. This damage too good. Damage too strong.
Really,
oh yeah.
Yeah. Dead. No, I hate you, Kog'Maw.
Oh yeah, double kill for me.
Sacrifice your life to save Vayne. Oh, actually.
Oh, my Stefan didn't get the kill. Ooh. I wanted the triple. Ooh. It would have been fun.
Okay, guys.
Future videos
will be recorded in lower quality. For information, because it's lagging quite. Actually, lagging way too much.
When you recall, then you should change the quality. I think.
Goddamn thing. So I'll play this game with a little lag, and the next game I record, I'm gonna play it with a lower quality.
I'm gonna sacrifice myself to save Vayne. Okay, happy now.
I don't care.
Well,
if you
die. Oh, you kill it. That's good.
Ha!
I like how they fixed it up there, so it's much better now. Well, you are idiot. Look
at that. You hear that, Mauka? You're retard. Now I have Flash and my ultimate.
Yes, we are.
Are you happy now? Why?
I like the.
We take dragon. Go for dragon! I'm your god and you're my prisoner. I build you and then you're my prisoner, so. Yes, I did!
How the fuck are you supposed to go?
I'm your father!
He has hands, don't you see them? Hey man,
well,
he does have hands.
Whoa!
You get afraid of that, man. I would be more afraid of Kog'Maw's ultimate than of that, but of course, her thing results in a
Kog'Maw.
Ha! Kog'Maw takes damage from my saplings. 250 exactly.
I gonna.
I need to be spare for this.
If we initiate 3v3, I think we can kill them. I have my AoE damage reduction thingy.
Die!
Oh god, King Gorg! Giga Master, what did you do?
I just get happy.
Sorry, man, I'm going out of here.
I'm just gonna quit this video for a short amount of time and change quality. Okay,
oh, so I think our Vayne just rage quit.
Hello, hello guys, we're back again. I just had to change the quality, didn't it? It was like rage quit.
And we lost the team fight because of this lag.
Then he sucks. Did you miss my super duper?
I should have done that because there are Relics coming to fight me, but I'm gonna fight back. Oh shit, I'm not gonna fight back anymore. I don't have enough magic resources. Why did I do that from the start? Please kill me.
Double kill.
No. I wanted the kill. Oh, I just realized I said please kill me. I meant please get killed. Of course.
By the way guys, played when Guild Wars 2, so we're probably gonna make videos of that too. Well, there's a macaroni, 5 damage, you know? And then perhaps I'll do a Skyrim playthrough, and continuing on my me and my friends' Minecraft adventures, if you see them. So that's pretty much the future of our channel right now, probably. Do you think they're doing Baron?
No.
I
got like 3 of them to low HP before I died, so I think they wouldn't do that. Their Kog'Maw is not having a lot of farm for being an AP Kog'Maw who has the best farming capacity in the game, I think, with his E. Wipes an entire mini wave. I have no farm in that. I got 121, he's got 104. And our friend number keeps jungling. But I'm still very, 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 very annoyed with our fake rage quitting. It's not very funny. Let's take Dragon for the first time this game.
Holy shit.
Stay in here. Gally's got ulti, right?
I bet he has.
Oh.
Hey, where the fuck
is he? Master, do you have your ult mask?
Yes, I have, but not my flash.
They are going to go. Kill Kog'Maw!
Oh god, I'm coming in from behind too. Or from the front.
Oh, holy shit.
Nah, I'm bent.
I'll put down my grab.
They don't know I'm here, so that's good. Oh wait, now they don't. Now they do, I mean. Oh yeah, that's
key. Oh yeah, that's cold.
Oh my god.
Yes, I go now.
Okay, and this is damage. I killed another enemy. No,
my health regen.
We have a tank
very much.
And
the
Tryndamere. Our Tryndamere used endless rage. Their Tryndamere used endless rage before our Tryndamere. We got there. Oh yeah. Oh, and they got killed. Well, we 2v3'd them and got them. Well, one of them fled, but I still think it's a good battle. Still. I still think it was a good battle.
I like my build.
Yeah, I'm on a death step. Oh, he turned the guide from
fire. Okay, armor and MR. That's
oh!
Awesome. Oh god.
Finally!
Finally, you little retarded piece of shit, babe. With utmost efficiency. I thought he was just gonna say,
we're
fuck
when you.
Max,
go away!
Max, we are recording, so could you please get out of the chat for a while?
We really should put a do not disturb, like a private or like a separate chat for this, like no chat that other people are already in and they will eventually join in on later for future reference only.
You're coming.
Tryndamere OP chapter. Okay.
Help me.
Bait them here. Bait here. Here. Yeah.
Soon I have my ultimate.
Oh, how good for your armor.
Oh, look, our vein is the same level as your vein. I'm overleveled. I'm actually finding quite fun that I'm overleveled, and our vein is normal level, even though she was disconnected for like 10 minutes.
Well, okay.
Obviously, she was disconnected for 10 minutes, but she was disconnected for quite a while.
Now I need to get my life back. And now I'm gonna flashing an ultimate.
Man, you really, that's a good initiation. Oh crap, I'm sticking all over the street now. Okay, I got a kill, secured another.
Yay, now I get many assists.
Coming, healing of vein. Yeah, overall a good fight.
I get assist. Oh, everyone.
Look, we almost got an ace under a tower. I'm happy with that.
Yeah,
and I am getting a lot of
health because I'm dead.
And their Tryndamere has blue buff. I am liking him. Hello, Tryndamere.
My death ray went straight to his death.
Yeah, it didn't burn it up.
Sucks.
He really has to spinning his slash away from my sapling. I'm feeling sorry for him.
My stats
oh,
suck.
Oh snap, son! I'm gonna kill you, Tryndamere, but I'm gonna die myself. I don't care.
Don't kill them without me.
Oh, I was.
Full.
Damn it.
Now I dive on everyone! Hooray!
I'm gonna buy my Sunfire cake now. If you got all fast, do it. If you don't, then GTFO. Oh, I'm letting Trinity because
they are stalking you, you know, Gigamoth is broadcasted right behind.
Oh wait, Trindomir just found Bane, who tumbled away using your ultimate. I'm liking that name.
Stop me, mom. Stop me.
I think they are doing very. Could you just check if they're doing care?
Yes, and if they are, I use my ultimate!
I really am annoyed with us not having...
Already
not having. Hey, Gumatoitan.
Now I'm dead.
You are dead. Use ultimate! It did quite a lot of damage though, so... Let's hope it did at least.
But maybe I don't get a fist.
See if we can take a card.
Let's grab a juice come off. Awesome.
I really hate Kogma's passive. It's like, I killed Kogma, so it's her HP, fuck you.
I'm Kogma and I have the rights to get killed. Kills. I mean, not killed. Well, he does have the rights to get killed too. That's what I like with him. Lol, look at me and Morgana, we're walking beside ourselves!
Why do Trinomir change targets every second?
I don't care if I get stunned. Oh, I did get stunned, somehow. I already got two of them, so it'd be a quadra kill,
actually.
SSS.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck you, I really run too fast. Oh, Morgana. I wish I had realized now. I really, really do.
Oh my god. It would have been so troll.
Such a lucker. Such a lucker. I'm hating her.
That would be so
troll. Okay, well, fight.
No buffs don't
I'm
do
gonna fight
any
you.
Damage.
In my ultimate. That's not a bad idea, but.
Blue buff doesn't make more damage than I.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! That's really funny.
I'm telling you guys, Maokai is awesome. Yeah,
now
I
have
know,
flash and
still,
my
still,
ultimate.
Still
now
still
I can
man.
Flash in and take everyone.
Still, man. I think that Kog'Maw is awesome. Or bleh, not Kog'Maw, I mean Maokai is awesome.
Vayne wanna Vayne versus Gwen Vayne.
Let's hear.
This is the end!
You're just gonna die with Vayne. Yo,
this is Martha!
Yeah, I took pretty awful
yes.
by myself.
I'm gonna do that now.
Juicy. Banshee, Bale. Bale, I need.
Maybe I'll see if I can cut it and shout like,
What the? Our Galio is not too fed, it seems. And he does not do enough damage. And he's not tanky enough. Oh no, I'm on fire! All of Vayne is so bad, she can't even kill her Irelia, I'm telling you.
But my health regen is very, very high, so now I have much life again.
I'm on fire! Help me! Help me! Oh.
Hallelujah! Nice!
And I'm gonna help Trindomir fight them.
It would make
How funny. They charge for Trindomir, who is, well, he's doing a lot of damage, obviously. And I come, and they flee. That's quite funny. And Vayne is soon dead.
Nope.
Aimed it wrong. Damn it, I hate myself.
They are luckers.
Nah, that was me failing.
Yes, but they're lucky too. They're lucky that you are noob.
Oh, you suck. You didn't ask any. Yeah, I know, but I'm happy because I almost killed their Trinomir. Ho ho. Let's see how much. Okay, I take 71% less damage. And I just realized I do not want to buy that. I want to sell that and I want to start buying my juicy, juicy guardian angel.
I like my items and I already have guardian angel.
Oh no, Vayne just gained 18. Oh, that's so late, man. That's so late. I'm telling you. I've been level 18 for quite a while. Oh, you're not. You're also solo mid and not level 18 yet, man. How could you?
I can fly to the sky. I have 250 pounds. Die, Kogma!
Ooh, I have colors. I'm burning! Why does this never end?
Aurelia! Run for your life! Run for...
Waffle Mau, Kai. I got an idea for a new skin. Mau Kai. Called Meow Kai.
Don't please!
Growing cat. And oh my god,
remember what the...
Oh, I feel like...
So guys, tell me in the comments, what do you think about my skin vision? What do you think about my idea for skin? Meow Kai, he throws cat.
Save me, Meow Kai!
You know what?
This is why we hate Meow Kai. Yeah, I think so too.
Seriously.
Oh yeah,
that's how we win
Sweden.
GG. So
GG guys. This is why I love Mo.